Hi, it's Roblox TuneIn here in another video, and we are back with some more Star Wars Empire at War. Gonna do the next campaign? Yevethan Uprising? Yevethan? I don't know. I'll probably butcher the name. But yeah, we're gonna do this, the one after Truce of Bakura. We're gonna be playing as Galactic Empire. This is Age of Legends. Mod, they recently had an update. They added supposedly new ships and some other stuff. But yeah, we're back. I was kind of waiting for this update to come out before doing another Star Wars video, so here we are. Let's get into it. All right, this. Skip through this stuff. Alright. Yeah, this is a small map. I kind of remember messing with this one before, but I don't remember it being that small. This is something I need to deal with. Helska. Because I don't want to do the Yuuzhan Vong invasion at the moment. I'd rather not have it be early. It's kind of annoying. It's kind of a bit of an annoying, Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. Let's go back down here. Back this guy up. Put that there. That, all that there. Heading out. Take my ground forces, get them ready here. However, I want you here. This can go here. This, I need planet. I'm taking Helska. No one owns it. Yoink. I can't build any troops or anything without more planets.
System control achieved.
System control achieved.
Beginning construction.
Going. Under construction. Is this stormtrooper barracks? Oh, stormtroopers. Beginning nice. Construction. Okay. In this update, they did change how stations work. It's kind of weird. I don't 100% get it why they did that, but because stations will be like little things that you can move around, but I don't know why you would need to move them around from these slots other than just where they are in the map, maybe, I think is what it changes.
Construction complete.
Now we got some population. Pause this. Can I build, can I build a heavy factory? Yes, I can. Alright, I need some ships too. What do we got? I'm playing as the Empire, so this is going to be a little different for me. Lancer. Oh, I could build skip rays here. Oh. Fighters. Fighters. What are going to... here. Last slot. Okay, I can't build any heavy stuff yet, but... Can I build ground stuff here? Oh, yes I can. ATPT. ATST.
Vehicle in production.
Chariot. Patrol and raiding vessel. Royal Guard.
Enlisting soldier.
Can I build stuff here? No, I cannot. Oh, I can. Nice.
Unit in production.
Alright. Can I build space stuff in this place? Yes, I can. Sis. Vigil. Vindicators.
Vehicle in production.
I'll build some
vehicle
of those.
In production.
Yeah, I don't think that's enough. I'm gonna separate these people. I don't want to sacrifice my heroes at the moment. Skip Ray.
Construction complete.
Because what do I got here? I've played this campaign before, but I played as the Yevethans. I'm playing as Empire today. So, who do we got here? Oh. Uh-huh. Super Star Destroyer? Okay. And then an Imperial 2. Okay. Yeah, I don't think anyone's gonna mess with me at this point. Yeah, because that's just asking for it at that point.
Gibray reporting.
Ground stuff.
Enlisting soldiers.
Oops. My bad.
Recruitment canceled.
Let's see.
Building under construction.
I'm already at unit cap. Okay. Oh, that's why. Okay.
Ready to go. On my way.
Awaiting your command.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Separate them off two little fleets that I'm gonna. Because I need to liberate this.
Reporting.
Ready to go.
Reporting.
Inputting coordinates.
Skibray reporting.
Awaiting your command.
Reporting.
Heading to intercept.
Let's see. Vindicator. Cruiser designed to replace the aging Dreadnought class. It is deployed to situations where Star Destroyers are not available and carries two Starfighter squadrons. The Vindicator found extensive use among the forces of the Pentastar alignment and can be constructed in their former territory. Shares the hull design with the Enforcer class and the Immobilizer 418. Okay. It's an armed with quad turbolase, ion cannons, not bad. It's a heavy cruiser.
Construction complete.
Ready to go.
Receiving location.
On my way.
Departure set.
Question, what does this hero do? Isard followed her father, Armand, into the Imperial Intelligence, become a model field agent. To escape blame for her botched missions, he set up her own father, who was executed. Wow, that's fantastic. Took his position as Director of Imperial Intelligence. Okay, Isard was exceptionally close to Palpatine, okay. And resents the incompetent advisors who now govern the Empire. So it provides intelligence on nearby planets and enemy fleet movements. Okay. That's useful. I'm gonna keep her back there. What's going on at Helska? What's this person do? An advisor to Palpatine since the days of the Galactic Republic. Oh, wow. Okay. He became the Emperor's Grand Vizier, I guess. Overseeing the Empire's day-to-day affairs and ruling in Palpatine's name. By the time of the Battle of Hoth, he virtually governed the Empire. Okay. After Palpatine's death, he assumed control of the Empire as a senior surviving member of the Imperial Court. Okay. Oh, so that's useful. Okay. What planet does this have? Level 2 shipyard. Oh, I'll upgrade that. Did I already do it? Probe droid. What's this do? That's new. Oh, it's Space Tug. Oh, here's the shipyard too. We need that. What are these? Oh, okay. So these are special stuff.
Building started.
I'll take that. I'll make my special stuff that way out of dodge. Alright, what can I build here? I can also build stuff like that here. Coruscant is a level 3. Oh yeah, which, oh, it's only got a shipyard 2 on it. So I guess I have to level that up to get the big stuff. What do I got so far?
Reporting. Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Inputting coordinates.
On the way.
I like how it shows Q, which is nice.
Construction complete.
All right, let's see.
Ready to go.
That should be enough. Hopefully. Wait, can I build some big stuff now? Question. Ground. Hold up. I thought I built a heavy... Yeah, that's a heavy factory. Where's the heavy stuff? I should be able to build like AT-ATs or something. Huh, let me look up here. What's going on here? Oh, I guess I just have these repulsor tanks? That's an assault. Okay. That's interesting. I can't build AT-ATs. That's interesting. Wait, advanced? Oh, that's it right there. Okay. I'll build some of these. Oh, that's a unit limit. I kind of forgot about that.
Construction complete.
Tactical battle imminent. Oh! Well, I know what I'm going to do there. I'm going to let them have it. Take it. Because I'm taking that other planet anyways.
Enemy forces ahead. Cruiser reporting.
Wait, they have an... Oh my god, they got a Superstar Destroyer. Oh, that's not a Superstar Destroyer. What is that? That thing is massive. Surtur. That thing's big.
Calculating jump to light speed.
Shield generator is down.
Oh, at least they're going after the... Oh, I guess I'm losing everything here. Except for this guy. Oh, I guess I didn't lose much. Okay. Yep, they are on the move.
Star Destroyer standing by. We've located the enemy.
Gonna bug out here. See if I can get them somewhere safe. Guess we're gonna keep retreating. Yeah, in this era, the Empire is kind of, not in the greatest shape. After, Palpy, got defeated.
Calculating jump to light speed.
There they are! Blast them!
that sound. You know what? Just take them. Oh my lord. Just take it. Those are just fighters. Alright, time for these guys to go out. Go.
Destination set.
Invasion commencing.
Finally, an actual battle. Alright. That was a mess. I should have just let him take him. Alright.
On my way, sir.
Take that. Take some ATSTs. Because these guys have troops you can deploy, which is useful.
I'll handle that, sir.
Some tanks. I'll just do two AT-ATs. Why not? Actually, no.
Reinforcements canceled.
ATSTs. Yeah, I will do the. There we go. Because I need, just in case this one gets blown up and I don't have the troops. Take that point.
Yes, all right.
Over here.
Destination set.
I'm guessing all the enemy stuff's gonna be right here.
The enemy is approaching.
Target acquired. Proceeding to target. Scanning area.
Yeah, I need to get those guys to go there. Boom! Yeah, the AT-ATs are surprisingly good against vehicles. Aircraft. Yeah, that one's not gonna make it, I don't think. Oh, maybe it will. Not too far. The update looks nice. Did a good job here. Oh. Hiding in the trees didn't help them, that's for sure. Dornick. It's a weird name. So I need this guy to
deploying stormtroopers.
Deploying stormtroopers. Capturing point. Wait, is something over here?
Ah.
We've secured a landing.
Oh, I thought they were gonna try to. Well, I'll put some ATSTs here just in case. Just to be safe.
Inputting coordinates. AT-AT ready. Dropping additional soldiers. Armored transport ready. Reporting in.
Alright, let's. Oh, my lord. Oh, okay, that was just a fighter getting blown up. Oh, hi.
Walker moving out.
Take, blow him
commencing
up.
Attack.
Hey, he's just running away. Lol. Oh my lord. Okay.
Weapons armed. Support order acknowledged.
Unit destroyed.
Boom.
As you wish, General.
Boom. Boom. Boom, that's gone. What's that left? Yeah, I need to put down some more stuff.
Inputting coordinates. On my way.
AT-AT destroyed.
Inputting coordinates.
Yeah, they're tearing me apart at this point.
Inputting coordinates.
They're about to get swarmed.
AT-AT destroyed.
Wow, they took all that out. Surprising. Yeah, I'm glad I brought more. What's this? Plex trooper. Oh, I probably should put down some plex troopers, maybe, but they're about to get swarmed by a ton of walkers. Lots and lots of the little walkers. Boom.
We're closing on the target.
Wow, that did not go well. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Scouting. Moving out. Advancing. Moving out. Advancing.
Yeah, I don't think they have a ton left, so...
Advancing. Moving out.
At your command. Yes, sir. Ready to await you at your command.
Running away.
We'll wipe them out.
Target taken.
Unit destroyed.
Awaiting further instructions to complete this for boarding.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Stand
fire.
Ready.
Right behind you.
At your command.
Yes. Open fire! Attack that target!
With pleasure.
Attack the target!
Ready. Awaiting further command. What do you need? At your service.
Oh, well, they're all dead. Oh, don't tell me there's a structure over here. Oh my god, that... Oh, I guess we're backing off. That did not go well. Ah, oh, my unit cap was so small, I didn't have anything good. Oh! That messed them up pretty good, though. Alright, let's build some big stuff for once.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production.
Production full. Let's see.
Constructing unit.
ATSTs.
Constructing unit.
Over here. These guys.
Construction complete. Unit in production.
Have them build that.
To go.
ready to go.
Okay.
Ready to commence. Awaiting your order, sir.
Ready to go. Ready to go.
I'll handle that, sir.
Ready for attack orders.
Yes, Commander.
Inputting coordinates. On my way.
What do they got? One thing on the ground. Okay.
Ready to go.
We're closing on the target
now. What's going on? Oh. Well, I am gonna have them back off. Because I can use those units if they survive. I can use them to take that other planet, see what happens. Oh, I guess I lost everything. Let's see. Oh, I didn't. Alright, let's go back here. Let's try that again.
Invasion commencing.
Luckily, they don't have as much this time.
Choose your reinforcements.
Heading for attack coordinates. Closing on the target.
Moving out.
At maximum unit capacity.
Alright, let's see what happens.
Inputting coordinates. On my way. Inputting coordinates.
Ah, I guess I'm just gonna swarm them.
The enemy has been spotted.
As you wish, Commander.
We're closing on the target.
Heading for attack coordinates.
Support order acknowledged.
Closing on the target.
We'll back you up.
Yeah, I'm gonna be right here.
Target.
Scouting. Huh.
Heading for attack coordinates.
Preparing for combat. Attacking target. Weapons ready.
Fire at will.
Unit destroyed. Secured a landing zone.
Closing on the target.
Scouting area. On my way. Inputting coordinates.
Oh, those are enemy. Oh, it's just a bunch of... Seriously? Okay. See what's down here. Oh.
I'll handle that, sir.
No. Just turrets. Those tanks aren't very durable. I mean, they're glass cannons, but pretty weak.
With pleasure, sir.
I'll have these guys go back the other way.
On the move, scouting area.
Oh.
Ready to commence.
Boom.
We're on it. We're closing on the target.
Right behind you.
Awaiting orders. Let's go.
Oh, it's right there. Okay. I didn't even realize it.
Right away.
That's what they built. Oh, I see why they built that. Boom. Victorious. Finally.
System control achieved.
Took long enough.
Building started.
Where's that next tier? Can I not build the next tier station? Where is it? Cause what do I have? Okay, it's tier 2 so far.
Started. Beginning.
Oh, there it is.
Building canceled.
No, I can get rid of that. Okay. Definitely gonna build that. Oh, I saw something about a trade station. That doesn't give money, but that gives people. There's a trade station. That gives money.
Constructing.
That, and I'll build one of these. What about here? Yeah.
Trade building station. Constructing. Golem.
Nope, not enough space for that. Okay. That
building started.
And that.
Constructing.
Heading for attack coordinates.
So I'm guessing this is the guy with ship, yeah. Might as well go say hi. Because if I can take him out, that'd be a good thing. Getting rid of enemy heroes are kind of a priority. Especially, I think that's the guy with the. Yes, it is.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
Our lasers are gone. Engines down. They've taken out our lasers.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Engaging the enemy.
We've got them on scope.
Hitting us. Where'd he go?
Nowhere. Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Falling out of formation.
Shield generator is lost.
Enemy ships. Trap formation.
We've lost our laser.
Our engine is down. Our shields are down.
Commencing.
Our primary engine system is down.
Reinforcements.
Let's move out.
Our engines are gone.
We'll occupy it.
Squad, move in. The shields aren't holding.
Oh yeah, they're gonna lose that hero.
Turbo laser batteries have been disabled.
For sure.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Take out the engines.
Direct fire on the engines.
You can see he's trying to run. Boom. Alright. What is this?
Nowhere to run.
Black Fleet Shipyard?
Sir, I'm falling out of formation.
I've got him.
Open fire.
I've got him.
Closing on target. Pursuing enemy forces.
Boom.
Attack that target.
Taking him out. My scopes are jammed. Where are the others?
Attacking target.
Dang. That got deleted. Are these? Oh.
Go after them. Go after the stragglers.
Huh.
Intercepting. I got one. I've got them in my sights. Regroup for another attack.
Star Cruiser. Oh, that's big. It's almost dead though. Yep, they knocked down my shield. Not that it's gonna help much.
I'm under attack.
I'm hit. I'm being targeted.
Boom.
Under control.
Oh yeah, that did not go well for them. Yo. Gonna try it. They have no idea I'm back there.
Tactical battle imminent.
Look, sir, it's them.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, they made a mistake. Yeah, this is going to be a heavy blow to them, for sure. Oh, that guy is gone. I lost something. But they're about to lose everything.
Someone cover me!
Oh yeah, they.
Construction complete.
Yeah, they lost quite a bit there. Can I build? Hey, what's this? Oh, there's upgrades. Okay. Where? Oh, here. Oh, we can see what they brought. And I'll just pull them back.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Stuff still being built here? Yeah. I'll treat.
Incoming.
Moving to coordinates.
No.
Awaiting orders. Moving to coordinates.
Let's fast forward this because that ship is really slow.
Order confirmed.
Oh yeah, this is brutal. My ship is not moving though. Boom.
Get over here and help.
Tactical battle imminent.
Just take it.
System lost.
Not much I can do about that.
They're in this direction.
They're coming in quick. More enemy craft. I'm losing.
Awaiting your orders. Coming around. Open fire.
Sir,
our launch bay has been destroyed.
Attack! I'm losing!
losing my engine.
Our engines are gone, sir.
Heading to destination.
Engines down.
We're moving out. Full speed. Attack that target.
Boom.
Draw their fire.
Losing power. They've got us targeted.
Attacking target.
Attack formation. Go after the stragglers.
I'm getting torn apart.
Yeah, this is not going well for them.
Fire at will.
For another attack. Engaging the enemy.
Sir, I...
Tightening up. Huh? I'm on this
him.
One.
I'm hit!
Under control. We're being targeted. Watch him. He's coming around.
Squad, move in!
Returning to your position. I'll take care of this.
Attacking.
Oh, they're gone.
Ready to go.
Yes, Commander.
All right.
Constructing unit.
Oh yeah, I don't got any credits.
Unit canceled. Unit canceled.
Well, that'll be it for this first part. I will be finishing this up in part two, probably. But yeah, that'll be it for this video. See you in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.